Okay, floor show time here at Waltzing Matilda, and we'd like to welcome on stage a guy that's been in the business with us some 14 or 16 years. During that time, he certainly had his ups and his downs, but I guess it's safe to say the same thing about just about everybody here in this room. During his ups and his downs, he still found the time to help just about every Australian entertainer in the business to make some sort of a success of his or her life as far as show business is concerned. Great to have him with us as our special guest here at Waltzing Matilda, ladies and gentlemen. Would you welcome on stage the living legend of Australian show business, the fabulous Mr. Johnny O'Keefe.
It's great to be back home.
Even it's great to be back home.
Cause home is where I wanna be.
Home is where I wanna be.
Yeah. Oh, so long, my friend. That if you came along, I know you would disagree. And it's the same old story. Deputy Sheriff said to me,
Deputy Sheriff said to me,
tell me what you come here for, boy, you better get your bags and leave, cause you're in trouble, boy, and now you're headed to war.
And it's the same old story, yeah. Everywhere I go, I get slammed in.
Attention now, a great ballad from the pen of the Bee Gees. There's a light, a certain kind of light that never shone on me. And I want my life to be to live with you.
To live with you.
To live with you. There's a way, yeah. Everybody sings to do each and every little thing. Yes, there is, man. But what good does it bring if I ain't got you?
If I ain't got you.
If I ain't got you.
If I ain't got you.
To love somebody the way I love you. Oh yeah. In my brain, yeah, I see your face again. And I know my frame of mind. And you just ain't gotta be so blind. 'Cause
I'm a man.
So sorry,
I'm a man.
But I'm a man, yeah. Can't you see that I am? I live a free feel. Oh, but what does it do if I ain't got you? To love somebody the way I love you.
Oh, come on. You don't know what it's like. You don't know, baby, you don't know what it's like.
To love somebody, to love somebody the way I love you. For somebody, to love somebody the way I love you. Oh yeah, the way I love you. Uh-huh, the way I love you. I love you.
Thank you.
Well, she's so tough.
That's why I love her.
Well, love her. Well, I saw a pretty little girl walking down the street. Oh, yeah, the kind of girlie that I like to be. Oh, yeah, she held my hand and she was so fine. Tell me, baby, will you be mine? Why love her? I really love that chick, so I really love her. I know I'm gonna tell her that I really, really love her, and I'll never, never, never let her go. Never let her go. Ah, she's so tough.
That's why.
Girl and I were married, we were happy as can be. Oh yeah, I loved her and she liked me. Oh yeah, we're gonna be together now, wait and see. Oh, we will call it love, well yes, I know I love her too. I really love that bird, so I really love her. Come on, Jeffrey. So tough.
Oh, that's why I love her.
Love her. So tough. Uh-huh. She's tough.
Uh-huh.
Come on now, man. Oh, that bird is such a tough chick. Takes a lot of getting to know, I guess. But, maybe it'll be there, maybe it won't. Let it be, they say. Come on, people. So tough.
That's why I love her.
Love her. So tough.
Uh-huh.
She's tough.
Uh-huh.
Man, she's tough. Oh, yeah. She's something else, man. She like Bill Haley would say, a double Davini, or a Trassois, or like I would say, something else, man. So tough.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
With your permission now.
if I might, a quieter song.
Thank you.
I'm counting on you, dear Victoria Ann. Ever since we met, darling, I've been keeping score. Like every day I count your charms, like every day I love you more. And it's plain to see why you're the lover that I waited for. Counting on you, Vicky. I'm counting the different ways you melt me. Your smile, your voice, your touch. And I'm counting the little things you tell me that move me oh so much. I'm counting your kisses and caresses. And of course I thrill as I do. Come on and join me, Spring Bell. I'm counting on you. Oh, 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 oh. I'm counting the hours since I found you. Counting the days, counting the nights to find. And I'm counting the dreams I built around you. Because your love is mine, I'm counting on happiness forever. Oh, lover, oh, lady, come on, people. I'm counting on you. Lift your hearts now. I'm counting on you. I'm counting on you. I'm counting on you. Counting on you, man. Let's get a groove going now, people. Come on, come on. Let's feel it happening. I need you. Wherefore is thou at? Come on, come on, come on. Will you keep clapping, please? About 9 months ago, I was invited to a preview of what is to become Australia's first licensed movie theatre. In, I understand, about 6 weeks' time. It was a pretty gas occasion because it was a sensible way of seeing a movie. The theatre, incidentally, was in what is classed throughout Australia now as a very progressive state of Adelaide. At the Warner Theatre in the main drag, King William Street in Adelaide. We had a grog before the show. We had a grog at interval, and we had a grog after the show. On this particular occasion, it was a Brandy Alexander after the show, and what a gas it was. The movie that they chose for the trade preview, which, mind you, was 9 months ago, and it's going to take about 12 months for the whole thing to crystallize, was the movie of the Woodstock Festival, Woodstock. Now, Woodstock is a place about 68 miles outside of New York, where, what now would it be, about 12 months ago, 500,000 young American people gathered together in the rain and in the slush and in the mud in a living, floating, moving city to enjoy three solid days and three solid nights of rock and roll music at a happening. It taught a lesson to the world, people. Woodstock taught a lesson to the world, for those of you who have seen the movie. It was a lesson of peace and of love and of understanding, which I feel will be carried on by my kids and your kids for generations to come. There was another message learnt by the 500,000 people at Woodstock, and it was this, and I tell you, that it's not old-fashioned to clap along with a song.
It's not old-fashioned to clap along with a song.
And it's not old-fashioned to sing along with a song.
It's not old-fashioned to sing along with a song.
This land, and I'd ring out danger, and I'd ring out war. Look out now, I'd ring about
love between the brothers and the sisters all over this land.
Formally welcome, if I could, to the Waltzing Matilda Hotel here in Melbourne. I hope your hosts, John and Hazel Cordham, have taken care of everyone as far as food, an occasional grog, dancing, and entertainment and service is concerned. I know all the staff are trying their hardest to do things for you. I'd like to sing a song after drinking that beer if I could, which was originally featured a long time ago, about 12 months ago at least, on the Johnny Cash Show. I guess, excuse me, I'm burping. I guess from time to time you've seen Kris Kristofferson on Johnny Cash's TV show on ABC TV. It's a known fact throughout the world that Chris is the greatest living country and western songwriter in the world today. I heard this song and sort of fell in love with it, as I do with songs. And I'd like to pass it on for your approval, if I could. It's a great ballad, and I hope you dig the words and the sentiment, which is so true. Like About Tomorrow Morning, it's called Sunday Morning Coming Down. Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head that didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. And I fumbled through my closet for my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. And then I washed my face and combed my hair and stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. Hey, dig these words, man. Like I'd smoked my mind the night before with cigarettes and songs that I'd been picking. And I lit my first and watched a small kid cussing at a can that he was kicking. And then I crossed the empty street and caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And Lord, it took me back to something that I'd lost somewhere somehow along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. Sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl that he was swinging. And I stopped beside a Sunday school and listened to the songs the kids were singing. And then I headed back for home, and somewhere far away a lonely bell was ringing. And Christ, it took me back to something that I'd lost somewhere somehow along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. And life is nothing short of dying, but half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down. Sunday morning coming down. Oh, yeah.
Sing, 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 sing,
everybody,
sing away your troubles.
Come on. everything will be right. But you thought what's wrong if you sing,
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 sing, sing.
And Kevin Murray, when your best friend grabs your gear on you, you gotta sing,
sing, sing, sing, sing.
'Cause tomorrow you'll find a love that's true if you sing,
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 sing, sing.
Everybody sing,
go away your troubles.
Come on, people, now. Get lost, you blues, and so long.
I'd like to share your applause, if I could, for Phase 2. Come on.
Swing low, sweet cheer. Come in for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot. Come in for to carry me home.
Come on, come on. Just a little bit of soul and children. Well, I looked over Jordan, and what did I see now? Just a comment for to carry me home. There was a band of angels, and they were coming after me now. Coming for to carry me.
At 10 years of age, what a gas. And what a gas it is, what a gas it is. that you can bring your children in Victoria onto licensed premises. What a guess. Too much. The song that bridged the generation gap for my kids and your kids was this one. God bless you. God love you. And thank you, people. She's my baby. Short black hair makes her look so sweet. My baby's pretty from her head to her feet. She is my baby, and I want you to know I'm gonna keep her, cause I love her so, because she's my baby. Come on, sing a song now, children. She's my baby. Come on.
She's my baby.
Trip to Paris even, go to Spain, come the whole world over, look around at him. There's none that can compare with her, I'm glad to say. She's my little baby, and she's here to stay, because she's my baby. Oh, to keep her for a while. Come on now, she's my baby. Casino told me some prose. Time may end the pain and grief, but memory turns every leaf. She wears my ring to show the world that she belongs to me. She wears my ring to tell the world she's mine eternally. With loving care, I placed it on her finger to show my love for all the world to see. This tiny ring, people, this tiny ring. This tiny ring is a token of tender emotion, an endless pool of love that's as deep as the ocean. She swears to us with eternal. Why I sing, because she wears my ring. That's why I sing, you bet your life now, because she wears my ring. My ring. Sweeter than that. Sweeter than that. I'll cop the Jagger beer later. Give me a chord, man. I'm lost. You know you make me wanna shout. Throw my hands up and shout. Kick my heels back and shout. Throw my head up and shout. Come on and shout. Don't forget to say a word. Shout. Don't forget to shout. Brother John is here to preach a lesson of peace, love, and understanding. And it's got to happen. And how the hell are we ever going to end this war unless you guys learn how to clap? Come on, 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 come on. Let's smash the war out. Come on, come on, come on now. Shout, say the word now. Shout, say the word now, children. Shout, come on and shout, come on and shout. A little bit louder now. Shout, a little bit louder now. Shout. Thank you very much. I realized on the 19th of January, and Dennis at the beginning said that I've been in the business for 14 or 16 years. I've been in it for 16 years. Will someone give me a beer, please? Wow, this is a dry old joint. Thank you. Thank you, Superintendent. Good to have you on the show. Last year, I think it was October the 28th, I'm not too sure now after all those grogs that you guys have given me, last year I got busted for possession of marijuana. It came to court, I think in March or February or March, somewhere near Valentine's Day, anyhow, of this year. What year is it? 1971. Yes. The outcome of the thing was that I was fined $200, and it seems that even though we're on licensed premises, that the law and order is a little bit more lenient towards these sort of things, which are common social habits as far as the entertainment business is concerned. Anyhow, that's something else, no politics. I found myself locked in a cell about 9 feet by about 9 feet with a toilet with no seat on it and no wash basin in the CIB headquarters at about 11:30 at night, awaiting my brother and I, my brother who's a barrister, a lawyer, to arrange bail. I think we had $250 between us, but they wanted $300 bail. And strangely enough, for some reason or other, I was locked in the women's section. No crap, man, I was. All I could hear, my watch was taken off me, my ring, which is the ring, that's the first time I've ever taken that off, actually. That ring was given to me by my mother for the first time that I ever played a concert at the Sydney Town Hall. And next Tuesday, my kids are down here tonight with Marianne and everyone. They're asleep, man. Next Tuesday, Johnny is playing his first concert in Sydney Town Hall. He's playing what he calls progressive jazz or something. We used to hear that years ago. We're getting off the point, anyhow. I'm locked in the bird section of the CIB, just opposite my father's furniture store in Sydney. It's all convenient, family arrangement. And all I can hear is all these birds knocking on the doors and saying, bang, bang, bang. Let me out, matron. Let me out, matron. I really didn't charge him. I was just only trying to do you a favor. It's all funny now, but at the time it was a drag, I tell you. And I thought I was going to go out of my mind, which in those reports that come through the Chronicles of the Times, the newspapers, has been reported on 5 occasions that I've gone right off my skull. And I have, but not anymore. I thought this night I was going to do it again. And I looked for some form of consolation. And as I had recorded my previous record to this happening was a thing called Confessions of a Lonely Man. I felt a bit like it was a cause for self-pity, which I don't have any. What happens, happens. You know, the hell with it. I found a song, and it wasn't Confessions of a Lonely Man, but it was a song that was written by the Beatles, or the late Beatles, we should call them, last year, and which won an award for the best musical soundtrack on a film during 1970 at the Academy Awards. It didn't win a Grammy Award, but it did in Australia, and it was the biggest hit of 1970. I wish to God that I had had it. But with your permission now, I'd like to do my version of the Beatles, Let It Be.
And when I find myself in time of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, whispering words of wisdom, let it be. Come on, people, sing it now. Let it be. Broken-hearted people living in this world. the night be cloudy, there is still a light that shines on me. Shine until tomorrow, let it be.
Let it be.
I wake up to the sound of music. Mother Mary waits for me, whispering words of wisdom. Let it be, oh yeah. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Speaking words of wisdom, let it be, yeah. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be.
Last year, and this is this year. Give me a chord, man, I'm lost. Well, you're to feel how my head is buzzing. You know you make me wanna shout, throw my hand up and shout, kick my heels and shout, throw my head up and shout. Come on. That bit about clapping the hands, that record from Woodstock, Country Joe, singing, I feel like I'm fixing to die, rag. Well, it's one, two, three, what are we fighting for? Don't ask me, I don't give a damn. Next stop is Vietnam. What a drag, and I've been there. Come on, shout, say the word now. Shout, say the word now. Shout, say the word now. Shout, come on, man. Shout, a little bit.